all I know, that you're half of the flesh and blood.